Hi, my name is Shannon Cameron. I'm from the Concord-Merrimack County SPCA, which is located in Penacook, right on the outskirts of Concord. We're a small animal shelter that houses about 1,500 animals a year. I'm here today with Walter. As you'll notice, Walter's kind of got a beagle look to him, and then he's got a Sharpei face. So he's a Sharpei-Beagle mix. He's very adorable, very good boy. He's only 11 months old. He is a neutered male. He's currently part of a Hopeful Hearts Club that goes down on Saturday mornings to No Monkey Business dog training and goes to some training for a couple hours. He recently attended and did very well. They said in no time he learned sit and down. So he's a very smart young dog. Sit. Good job, Walter. How about down? You want to show them down? Sit. Down. Oh, like I said, he's still learning. We've got to sit down. He's a very good boy. He does have a lot of the beagle traits to him. When he's outside, he puts his nose to the ground and sniffs all around, not always quite cautious of people around him. Inside, he does tend to calm down a lot more. He's really good. He likes to be petted and snuggled with. As you see, he did like his treats. So training with Walter, we think, is going to be fairly easy to do. Just someone that's going to be consistent with it. The training can be continued at No Monkey Business Dog Training. She'd be more than happy to have you there. And knowing Walter and his traits will be good. We found he does like his toys. Being a puppy, it's always good to have the chew toys around, just so they're chewing on those as they teeth. If you'd like to learn more about Walter, you can come visit him at the shelter. We're located 130 Washington Street, right on the outskirts of Concord, like I said, in Penacook. The phone number to learn more about Walter is 603-753-6751. Or you can go on our website, www.concordspca.org.